Namaste crafters, welcome back. Today's video is a magical one covering our magical kryptonite shorts resin charm. I have made two versions of which are more or less similar. The powders that I have used in the vials, they glow in the UV light. So put them under your UV light and it's all set to glow. Start with mixing the neon green pigment in the pre-mixed resin mixture. Mixing of the resin is covered in the other video. Check the link above to view that video. Mix it thoroughly and ensure that no color strand is there. Pour it into the vial and let it set partially for about 4 to 5 hours at an inclined angle like I will show in this video later. You need to check the instructions of your resin to figure out its partial setting time. When the first layer is firm enough to take the second layer, mix the neon yellow pigment like we mix the other green pigment and let it set again at an opposite inclined angle. When the top yellow layer was partially set, I put one last layer of resin mixed with the mermaid powder and let it set completely. Similarly, I have laid the other vial with the green pigment at the bottom, glitter layer in the middle and neon yellow layer at the top and let it set completely. Fix the jewelry findings on the cork and attach them in the vial. Detailed steps of which have been covered in the first resin video, link to which was given in the beginning of this video. And your project is ready. I hope you all enjoyed today's glowy tutorial. Until we meet next time, happy crafting!